How is it at home with a chef like this, a world chocolate master?
Mm-hmm. It's interesting. We have some nice things for dinner sometimes. And sometimes I have a lot of chocolate around the house, but it's good. It's good.
Yesterday, John did a marvelous thing, and today he's working very hard. So you helped him?
Yes, I've given him a little bit of help over the past 12 months, and I'm very excited for him. It's a huge honour to be here, and I'm very proud of him no matter what happens. What he's achieved just being here is enormous, and I'm really, really proud of him.
How long are you working with chocolate?
I've been a pastry chef all my life, so I've been working with chocolate for 20-odd years now. So, you know, it's a long, but you can start now, and, you know, in a few years you might be good enough. It depends on how much, you know, time you want to put into chocolate.
How much you like chocolate?
I love chocolate.
All right. So the whole team came to support Sun Yun Lee. And what do you think about what she produced yesterday about her master showpiece?
Oh, it's beautiful. You know, it was amazing. So really, I thought, you know, it's up there with the best of them.
Do you know what she's preparing today? Do you have some clue about what she's preparing today? Did you talk with her? Did you have some words about this?
I know her cake is, she's making at the moment. It's a pecan, pineapple, and caramel and chocolate mousse cake. Not too sure on the dessert, but yeah, it'll be pretty good. She's very good at all the sort of degustation style stuff, so she'll do really well.
Okay, so we wish her good luck with that.
Exactly, yeah, you know.
Hope she will do something.
Bring it home, you know.
Yeah, bring it home, yes, yeah.
We'll do. Come on, Aussie.
Thank you, Adriano. Yeah, what's the biggest part of the competition for him? The thing he had to practice the most for this competition? Between the six challenge for you?
I will say maybe he practiced more like the tasting, because it's really important for him. Because the showpiece he practiced, and the necklace as well. But at the end, it's all about the tasting. No?
Okay, so the very big part is on this. So do you have some tips for me for what he's going to produce today? Not too much, just a little bit?
Surprise.
Surprise to give me. I need some tip, but we need to keep surprised.
It's going to be a whole bunch of chocolate. That's what I'm going to tell you.